And Lithuania will go for the win here. Shot clock is turned off. Kleiza for the win. Puts it in. A three-pointer. Still 2-1 many, and they throw it away. Linas Kleiza with another three-pointer, ending a long drought for Lithuania.
Tina, they waited too long to build up their pressure defense, but there's that pick and roll once again. We've seen Kleiza twice come to the top of the floor and knock down the three.
How was the play called, and what were you trying to do?
We just kind of held the ball, tried to get a last shot, and, you know, Charles drove, and I was wide open. So, you know, he gave me the ball, and I was able to knock it down.